Good day, this is the Crafty Gamer. I'm going to play some games of chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. Attempted to start up a simultaneous exhibition. Didn't get as many players this time as I'd hoped. But we'll start off with the simul all the same. And once that's over, we'll check out one of the Rapid Arena tournaments. So I'm just going to let people know we're going to get started, and then we'll begin playing. Switch on, that's good. Apparently that interrupts the music though, which is not nice. No, it interrupts the music anytime I switch. Oh, that's good to know. I guess we'll do without the music then, because that's probably going to be more annoying than just not having music, so. Same move in both games? That's kind of interesting. That's really interesting. My opponent offers a draw. I'm not going to take a draw. Not at this point. He has to go. Alright, fine, I'll offer him a draw. Probably had something come up, rather urgently, so I don't think he would have joined a game if he didn't think he would finish. Let's think about this, because we have a little extra time now. Taking that, I think, is okay. There's a way White can deal with that. I don't know what it is offhand. Nope, that doesn't work either. Okay, we have to undevelop. There's no other way. Interesting. Get some pieces developed. Well, that's an okay move. My only concern is this move, because that would get annoying. Both castled queenside this game. I'll take that rook. Maybe I don't, but I'm thinking I do. I'm not going to get the chance to take it right now anyway, so it's fine. Push this forward. Let's see what that gets us. As I started with an extra 4 minutes, if my clock gets to 4 minutes, I'm just going to resign, regardless of what the position looks like, because I think that's only fair to my opponent. And it's not really fair to him if the other person left. And so I get more time as a result, so I'm not going to do that to him. I'm going to just try to be as fair as possible with this. Hi, the Blizzard Main. Welcome to the stream. Why did I do that? Like, I had the knight there to prevent that, and now he's just going to do that anyway. Interesting. Tuck there, huh? Interesting. Probably should have taken with the knight. I don't know why I took with the pawn. Thank you! I'll be honest, I'm not confident about this game. And I'm not playing well, but we'll see how it goes. I had a plan for this, and I don't know what it was. Well, that was a misclick, but I was actually thinking about that move anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I wonder if I just click. No, I have to click on the board to get rid of that. I'm not a fan of that, but I'd rather just have somewhere I can click where I'm not going to accidentally click a move. Nice! That's pretty good. I was hoping to get a better simul than that, but it's good to just show one off once in a while. Let's go to the arena tournament. We'll play in the hourly rapid arena. We'll get a game going here and see how that works. Alright, we're off to the races. Let's try the London system, just because we can. Well, that's irritating. But it's easily parried. It's one of the things people don't care for about the London system is it gives black a lot of latitude to develop, whereas other openings are more aggressive about keeping black from developing. Should have seen that. I usually see that. I'm fine with that. I'll never castle that side now, but I'm fine with it. This is the weak spot here, because it's only defended by the king. It is annoying, that's for sure. Okay. Still think that's the best move. And if he wants to take, I'll just take it back. discretion is the better part of valor. Nice. Okay. Now, what if we try attacking the rook this way? Give that a try. I think we need to take, I think we're okay to move back here. I could be totally wrong about that. I think he has to go back now. I don't think he can go anywhere else without the knight being taken. Oh wait, no, he has to go back. He didn't have to go back after all. Give this a shot and see what happens. Yeah, I give you a tick there. Some good moves for black here. For well, that would be okay for now, I guess. Hi, JR Chess Kid. Welcome to the stream. I'm around 1400, 1450 range. Nice. I'm definitely up for a game once the tournament ends. I think Black just lost. I could be wrong. He could get these pawns pushed across. Connected passers are definitely not easy to defend against, anyway. You can absolutely join the tournament. It's the Hourly Rapid Arena. I will paste the link in chat for you if you want to take a look at that. Wow, I burned a lot more clock time in this game than I thought I did. And I can't really tell who's better. Because it should be easier for me to deliver checkmate, but it's gonna be a lot easier for him to queen one of those pawns, so I really don't know who's better in this game. I think probably Black's still a bit better, but he's gotta be careful. I'm just going to give the game a quick refresh, just to make sure that I haven't missed the latest update or something. Okay, it doesn't look like I have. My opponent left the game? Okay. I don't mind claiming a victory like that. It's not my preference, but I certainly don't mind doing that. That's the way it goes. Up in yarn here, it seems. For some reason, some of these aren't appearing properly. I don't remember hiding them. Did I put them on the wrong screen? No, I did not. Okay, for some reason, it just didn't jump to this area. I'm gonna claim victory. That was probably a pretty drawn game anyway, but since I rarely do well at endgames, I'm gonna claim that as a victory. And we'll move on to the next one. Put my in-between game scene on, I guess. Hopefully we'll get paired off soon. I don't think it'll take too long. I think we'll probably get somebody close to our rating again. Well, close to my rating again, I should say. It's really hard to tell. Oh, yeah. 2,000. That's close to my rating. Should be an interesting game. White didn't move. Alright. We'll go back to the main tournament then. Try another pairing. Hey, give me a win for that. Can't complain there. I thought the result just didn't count. Again, against somebody even stronger, which is fantastic. So maybe I'll learn something more from this game. Okay. It's kind of annoying. I'm just gonna do that. It's gonna take? Interesting. Because we already have most of the queenside pieces out, we may as well try to castle queenside. want to connect these rooks. I think that would be nice to do. I want to be careful that knight. Knight here would get really annoying. What's the best way to deal with that? Let's try queen there. I don't know how to deal with him. So again, knight here would get annoying. Could do this. Give my pieces a little room to breathe. Looks like a great diagonal for the bishop, I agree. I'll do that too. This will probably come back to haunt me. We'll defend that knight again. I mean, he won't need defense for a while. Like, black will be hard pressed to chase him out of there. Black's probably got other ideas anyway. I guess we could try to kick this knight. I don't know what else to do. Yeah, a lot of good that did. Just so that knight's no longer a pest. Well, that knight was no longer a pest, now this one is. Now my knight can be chased out of there. There's only one place he can go, too, as far as I can tell. At least without immediately being captured for white. By black, rather. I don't need to know the names of the colors to play this game. I wish I still had my light squared bishop. That's an idea. That's pretty annoying. Do I sacrifice the rook, or do I open the king up? Given how much pressure black has up here, I think I'll sacrifice the rook. Well, the trouble there is he'll just get this pawn for free. Well, maybe not. Maybe he'll just take. Or he could take my queen. See? I saved the rook. Aren't I smart? Oh, this game's going downhill really fast. Kind of figured you would take my knight. Of course, now my king's wide open to attack anyway, and I'm down a queen, so not hopeful about my odds in this game. Maybe retreating wasn't the best idea. I saw that checkmate coming, but it's probably coming in another form. Probably the best defensive move I have, but all that does is slow him down. I don't think it really stops him. Nice. If I hadn't moved the rook there, I could have had an escape square at least. Well, no, I couldn't have because he was attacking with the queen. He played that really well. I'm definitely going to go back and analyze that game later and hopefully learn some stuff from it. I count not to blunder the queen. Alright, let's try the next pairing. There's only 48 minutes left in this tournament. So probably like 4, maybe 5 more games? See how quickly we can get through them, I guess. Right. See where that's gonna go. potentially. Not sure what the deal is with A4. I'm sure there must be a reason for it. I just don't know what it is. Oh, he's gonna try and trap my bishop. No, I'd rather lose my knight than my bishop, so. I'm not really sure what to do here. I mean, I could have preened with that, but, you know. It's pretty obvious that that's what was going to happen next anyway. If that knight wasn't there, I'd have a pretty good attack on the king. Maybe we should try to do something about that. Set of moves I was expecting, but not bad. Alright, now I gotta start worrying about these moves. I do see the pressure being exerted by the queen and the bishop. So let's try to take some of that pressure off. It didn't really work, did it? It's probably gonna take, you know. Pretty neat fork. No great way for me to deal with that, I don't think. I think I lose the exchange at the very minimum. Oh, wait, I don't want to play with that. Nope, too late now. Why didn't you... Oh, so that's not a legal move. Makes sense not to do it then. Oddly enough. His goal is to take. Yeah. Okay. Whoa! That is a come from behind victory. I gotta take a moment to calm down, collect my thoughts. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. I can definitely live with that result. My rating is 1469 now, I can't complain about that. Won't stay there. I wouldn't mind if it would go up further, but it's probably going to come down before the tournament's over. But we'll see. There's still 40 minutes left. Alright, we're going to begin the next game now. And we'll berserk just because we can. White, black resigned. I didn't even move. Okay. Alright, take another win. Maybe it was berserking that did it? I don't know. Hopefully, there we go. So we'll hopefully get another pairing soon. We got a pairing here. Now my opponent's berserking. Okay. We'll go with the London opening again, because we can. I'll take a skewer, and I mean a fork, I don't mind. Thank you for the follow, I flashed off the screen, Alex Vasilev 12, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, I apologize if I get it wrong, if I do get it wrong, please feel free to correct me, because I definitely want to get the names right. Okay, well, let's set up a battery. Mm-hmm. Let's start pushing here. How do I want to play this? I got a few options here. And my opponent cut his time in half, so I have extra time to think about them. That's looking a touch scary. That's what we want to do for now. But I can see black starting to put more momentum into that attack, so definitely want to watch that. I think we probably want to kick out that queen. Hope this is a sound move. I was a bit surprised by that move, to be honest. I think Black's gonna have a hard job materializing an attack against me here. So let me think about this. hope it's okay. I have my phone on the run here, so if I could not blunder this, I should be okay to win the game. Hoping. Kind of where I wanted to go next. Hang on. I see something. This, but I'm going to do this here. I don't like this lineup of my communicating on the same file, but I think we're okay to do that this time here, because this sets up a potential discovered attack on the king. I hope my logic is sound. My luck, it probably isn't. But we'll see. We shall see. What's a heart? But we shall see. But it loses the bishop. Ooh, it doesn't lose the bishop. I almost blew that. Almost. I think I see the way out. Took me a few moments, but I think I see it. Thought I saw the way out. Still basically up a queen. If I just pace this out, don't blunder, I'm gonna be okay, I think. I need to get my queen off of this pile. This just will not work well for me here. I'm moving it. Is okay. I think. The idea being here forks the bishop too. Oh, it's pinned. I didn't see that. It's kind of brutal. Alright. It's the only way to save the queen. Got him now. I can live with that. I can absolutely live with that result. Just gotta center myself for a bit. Okay. Let's go back to the tournament. Get paired off again. Just got a challenge. I hope that challenge is there when the tournament's over, because I'd definitely be interested in playing that. Alright, let's see how this game goes. Let's try something a little different. Let's try taking that bishop. Let's deal with that. That does tend to lose a pawn, doesn't it? Well, I know for next time, at least. I might not remember don't do that, but... Well, I may not remember why I shouldn't do that, but I will remember don't do that. Alright. Definitely don't think my opponent expected that. Hmm. Occupying that diagonal might be in my best interest. Maybe it's a terrible idea, but... interesting. What's the plan there? That wasn't bad. Certainly better than taking. Can't blame him for that at all, because he saw this coming. Didn't want that pin on his queen to the king. Ah, okay. Putting up a pretty good defense, that's for sure. I think I see why he did that. That one's done. It's checkmate if I move that rook. So let's not do that. Ooh, okay, yeah. That was better than the move I thought he was gonna do. I mean, this is his game handedly. Like, there's no way he's gonna lose, so I'm gonna let him have it. He did that really well. I was impressed. That was a good game. I think this will be my last tournament game, unless it's over really quickly. At that point, if anybody wants to challenge me who's watching the stream, I'd be happy to play a game against you. Rapid or rated? Wow. I can't talk today at all, apparently. Casual or rated? Doesn't matter which. I'm up for whatever you guys want to do. The only thing I won't do is bullet games, just because they're just too quick for me. But yeah, I'll be happy to take on any challenger. Okay, let's see how we do in this game. I already am not certain. I guess I'll do this. The King's Gambit? Kind of looks like the King's Gambit, doesn't it? Bad at all. Losing that bishop. I like even less the thought of losing the knight. At this point, anyway. We'll see what white does here. I kind of figured he would probably take. Just saw a better move than that. It would have been better one turn ago. case he takes it, which I don't think he will. Oh, he did. Okay. Alright. Knight here is probably a little bit annoying for my opponent. On here prevents either of these moves, so I think that's the best way to go. Interesting. Oh, I see what he's doing. Okay. This is where he's gonna win. Because there's no way to guard all these pawns. Okay. But see, there's no way to guard all those pawns, I don't think. I'm pretty sure I'm absolutely in a losing position. I'm not going to win this game, but I'm pretty sure I could still learn something from this. That said, the tournament is just about over. It's only got another 6 minutes to run, so I'm not going to make him play it out that long. Nice! Alright. I don't think there's much more I can learn from this now. He did that really well. It's a good game. I'm gonna try a rapid pairing. Do 15 plus 10, we'll see how that goes. And then unless someone on stream wants to challenge me, I'll probably pull the plug on the stream for the day. But I'd definitely like to see how I do against someone fairly close to my own rating at this point. luck. That's an interesting move. I think we'll do that. I think that's the best way to block that. Because then if we trade bishops, big deal. This avoids doubling my pawns. Like if I was to bring the knight down instead, or block the pawn. Kingside castle is the way to go this game too. I'm fine if you want to take that knight. Less fine with it now. This is more complicated than I was expecting. This is the right move, though. So he takes, I take back that's a weird way to take back the knight. I take back with the knight and threaten his bishop. Putting extra pressure on my position, huh? Okay. Does kind of screw up plans. Just want to take a look at my opponent's info there. idea. It could be a terrible idea, but it's an idea at least. Yeah, this was a terrible idea, wasn't it? That looks like an alright move. Hi, Eva Plays! Welcome to the stream! Not much new here, just losing a game of chess. I'm doing okay. Getting ready to wrap up the stream, but I'm gonna finish out this game first. How are you? Yeah, we can play next game. I think we're okay to make this move. Okay. Is that on League Chess? Because I currently only stream on League Chess. Yeah, I can accept that after the stream. It's over. I mean, it's not over yet, but it's not good. I had a bit of time between this turn, so okay. I went ahead and accepted the request. I did not expect that to happen. Gotta be 100% honest about that. That was the best move. I may have rushed into that. Oh, okay. I will take that win. I'm happy with that win. I'm surprised. Thank you for the follow, Leave a Plays. I really do appreciate that. Let's take a look here. I'm trying to find I'm trying to find your nickname. I don't really remember how to do that. I'm not getting any results when I put that into Lee Chess. Thank you. It was more good luck on my part than anything, I think. Because I made some terrible moves in that game. I just lucked out that my opponent blundered his queen near the end. I have an idea. I can create a game and pop it into the chat. Whoops, how do I take this back? I don't want to do this. No. I think somebody paired me off anyway, maybe. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I can create a game. I created it the wrong way. There's several ways to create a game here, but I can pop the link into the chat if anybody wants to click that and challenge me to a game. It's casual, random side, time control is 10 plus 5. If anybody wants to give that a shot against me, I'd be more than happy to play a game. If not, I guess that'll be the end of the stream for today. But I do have time to squeeze in one more game if anybody's interested. Alright. Best of luck to my opponent. I should probably make a move. Okay. Interesting. Just saw the skewer. I keep calling it a skewer. It's a fork. I just saw that. I definitely want to play this differently now. Issue. We'll move my knight out of harm's way. I think I see anything interesting over there. I thought maybe I did, but it's not very evident to me. Okay, that would be annoying. This would be really annoying. I don't see any decent way to defend against that. I think this just loses the. Well, could have played that, I guess. It's probably the right move. Interesting. Okay. I think I'm alright to take that bishop. It's not a rook, it's a bishop. I took it with the rook. When words start to get hard, that's the time that you probably should, you know, put the chessboard down for the day. We'll do that. That's what I have to do at this point. That was pretty good. Well, I think I can still recover this. I think. Well, not totally. And now I'm down a piece again. I'm down a pawn again. I gotta be careful. So I have a nasty tendency of missing the good knight moves that my opponent has. And then it's just a not fun time when that happens. Ooh, that would have been bad. I was thinking push this pawn to attack the knight, but then, you know, if I do that, that check loses a rook. Definitely don't want that. There, now I can't be checked with the knight, so... I was probably a bit too hasty on that move. Might be the best move anyway, but I'm pretty sure I'm being hasty on it. Decide which rook you want to take. I don't think that was the best one, though. Well, actually, I think... I don't know. I'm at the point where I'm getting too confused to play this game well. That was a good game. I definitely made some missteps. I'm being offered a rematch, so I'll do one rematch, and then I really gotta get going, unfortunately. I would love to be able to do this all day. It's just, it's not in me to do this all day, unfortunately, so. But I can do one more game. It's an interesting opening, I have to. It's interesting still. With this. I don't think there's any way I can save this piece. I think the queen's just done at this point. Question is, how do I want to get rid of the queen? Since I have to get rid of it. I don't think I want to take this, because then my opponent's queen just comes down and takes. That's a lot of pressure on my king side. Similar reason I want to take this, because then the knight comes down. There's really no good way to do this, so I figure I should just try to get the most material. Oh, a bishop pin, that's annoying. I mean, the knight's guarding it, so I'm not too concerned about that right now. Ooh, nice, checkmate. That was very well done. I wish I could do a rematch, but I really do have to get going. This was a fun stream. I really enjoyed this. Thank you everyone so much for watching and for playing. I really do appreciate it. If you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons. And please feel free to leave your comments down below. I would love to hear what you have to say. Once again, thank you so much for watching and for playing. This was a great stream. Hopefully we do this again soon. Thanks. Bye.